Hey, before this video gets started, I'd like to ask you to do me a favor. If you find yourself watching this video, and obviously you have because you can hear this, if you decide for whatever reason to nope out of this video before it finishes, and I mean like well before it finishes, like before the halfway mark or at any point, like you decide like to leave before it's done, do me this favor and leave a comment down below explaining exactly why you're leaving. If it's my voice, if it's the audio, like the audio quality, if it's the co-host voice, if the video is just boring, doesn't matter what it is. Like, even if it's like, well, I suddenly had to poop and I had to leave. Like, it doesn't matter what it is. Just tell me what it is down below because I'm trying to boost audience retention. And I feel the only way to really do that is by having the audience tell me what's making them lose retention. So enjoy the show. All right, we back at it. took a little time off. All right. So we're on the last mission, if I'm not mistaken. It's got to be this.
In a matter of minutes, we located the Sultan. A large cargo ship with armed guards everywhere.
Okay, I think we're good. Okay, first off, let's just be honest with each other here. Yeah, that's all well and good. I keep trying to run. Obviously, I can't, All
I do not have the stuff in here, boy. Damn. Oh, that's the gear. Like, they can't die. I ain't bugging. Keep trying to run and there's no running because it just, you know. Nas went tattooed the bitch on his arm. I don't know that woman like that. Fuck. Come on. I think this is all I can do. I think it's just a matter of.
You gotta get G Unit to take the lift down to the hole. Then they can search the place and activate the front lift from there so you can get high, man. Get to it, nigga.
Y'all see that dude hit that clip? Oh, I'm getting shot at. I don't like it. Yeah, I forgot the help was an option. There's some armor in here. Glad I didn't pick it up earlier. Oh yeah. It's going down in there, ain't it?
Let me see I'm getting out of here. Fricky, back me up. Hey, yo, Fricky, man, I got hit up, man. Where you at? I'ma lay these niggas out.
Shit, I'm hit, nigga. You gonna die for that.
I'm going to war, motherfuckers.
Yeah. I understand what's happening. The whole point is I have to get access to the elevator, which I don't have yet. But the thing is, I don't know how to get access to the elevator. Oh, here we go.
I need your lock picking skills. Hey, yo, son, I'm hit. Where you at?
Ah, shit.
That's the shit.
Oh,
fuck, cover me, bet. That's the shit.
Did you get it open?
Hey, yo, son, I'm hit. Where you at? Let's go. You guys get down in the hole and I go up high. Check around for evidence for what these niggas been shipping. And get that motherfucking front that's working.
Fuck! Ain't no fucking, ain't no checkpoint. It's just, you tired. Oh my dear God. Damn, they did not. So here's what y'all don't know. I can barely see them. So all we can do is wait? Ah.
Hey,
Hey, you smoking. I ain't gonna stop you. Ah.
Hey, yo, man, take all that shit, man. What are you gonna do with it? Hey, yo, son, I'm here.
Is it open? Is that your way? It's not. Boy, it'd be so dope if I had, like, options as far as how to, where's it? There we go. This is the combination. Is the door open yet? Oh my god. Dude, up there. Come on. I'd love to, Bank.
Hey, yo, son, I'm hit. Where you at? Fuck, cover me, Bank.
All right, look. We can't run the risk of not of dying here again.
Shit, I'm getting out of here. 50, back me up. Now that's gangster.
There we go, finally! I really wish I could follow the sounds of the gunshots.
I'm on it, back me up.
Nikes. There's money from back in the day. And then people just walk.
Lead these niggas out. Hey, yo, niggas mad stupid right now. I'm done whenever you're ready.
He ain't even here. They told me to go up. I was right there at the checkpoint. Just didn't make it. Okay, I think this is, shit. Good thing I'm cheating. All right, so we gotta go read the, okay. Okay, exit the second control room through the door on the right, jump over the balcony onto the red crate, hop down onto the blue crate. Is that it? That's not it. Hop down onto the blue crate. Good start. Again, I can't stress y'all enough. I can't see. I can't see the bad guys. I can't see the enemy. Alright. You can see the metal on top of the blue crate. Of the next blue crate. The thing is, it's using, it's not giving me, any visual clues. Like, I'm not crazy, right? It says on the right. All right. I was like, he's not dead. Man, I wish I had like a fucking a way to create save states or something too. Sometimes cheating ain't enough. Second control room on the right. That has to be this thing. Okay. I'm going to have to look this up. I need I need visual help, because I just can't see it. Alright, cool. We just aren't in the place we need to be to get this. Fantastic. So I imagine what I need to do is get down. Okay. It'll effectively be kind of behind. Okay. So my job is to find a way down. It doesn't involve me. Yeah, he did say Durag, boy. That wasn't what I was trying to do. No. I mean, at least get down there before I end the episode. Because I feel like the entire episode has been just this. These two sections, because it's, well, I mean, one, it's hard, because it's just hard. I'm still bad at it. Because the thing is about smart. I would have like did my. It looked like you failed. Now the thing is that this didn't work. Did not. Y'all, come on now. I'd have been so fucking mad. If that ain't kill me. We're back. You got this. Oh, that's right. I'm cheating. What would I have done? What am I being shot from? Is it y'all? No, it's not. Is it from up there? It is.
I make it look easy.
Ah. Shut up! I'm scared! They put... Golly. God damn. There's so many of them.
New York's finest, yo.
Like, the AK just doesn't do any damage. I don't even know what this does. Like, I would love to, but they do not. First off, they're bullet sponges. I was going to throw the dude down there, but... Game was like, nah, you don't need to do that. He wasn't gonna die! I gotta bring y'all up here. There we go. Had I known that, had there been something that like kind of indicated that they could come up here by me pressing the button, I'd have been done that. Oh. The amount of enemies is just... unnecessary. They've hit him. I think I got hit. We gotta go through this elevator? I don't know. But I'm getting... Yeah. Alright. If y'all would, you know... Bank, go do the thing. Okay, we're good.
Damn, you got skills, Banks.
Hold up, man. Okay, in the next episode, we're going to exit, but as of right now, we're going to stop, because, boy, this game makes me look like I'm, you know, I don't give a shit. I don't care. Like, this the past couple weeks of my life have been annoying as shit. Like, way too much has been trying me. So, yeah, I'm using cheats, and I'm fine with it. I'm just playing the game for fun, like video games are supposed to be played. Get out!